Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So it's a new video and it's a study vlog once again. So it's just a random study day in my life. I hope you guys will enjoy it. So without further ado, let's get started with the study vlog. So I woke up 10 minutes before 5 a.m. and after waking up, I have prepared myself some tea and also have planned for the day. So firstly, I'm planning for the whole week, for example, what are the chapters that I need to done and all that things, and then I started preparing my daily to-do list. So after that is done, I started with my first study session, and the chapter which I'm doing right here is biomolecules. So today my target is to get done with the theory of this chapter. So it's almost like 8 a.m. and I've studied for 2 hours and 16 minutes and have prepared these short notes. So I'm done with carbohydrates, amino acid and nucleic acid are still left. So now I will be taking a break, in which I will take a bath and complete my morning routine. And after that I will continue with this chapter again. So here I want to talk about a book which is previous 34 years NTA NEET UG Salt Paper book from Disha Publications. So this book contains previous 34 years NEET UG questions in the chapter wise and topic wise form. So this book comes in all the three subjects, which is physics, chemistry and biology. And this also covers additional 7 papers which are missing in other books. So if I take a random chapter, for example biological classification, so firstly a trend analysis table is given, which will help you to know which topic or mainly which subtopic is more important and how many questions have been asked. And then questions are given, and questions are also given topic wise. For example, if we do a chapter from NCERT, then we come here and solve the questions, and we can actually see that if we are able to solve the questions or not. And most recent year questions are given first, and then we have an answer key of each and every question, and detailed solution of every question is also provided in this book, and value added notes are also included in this book, which highlights important tips and techniques to solve the questions. And in this way, all the chapters of class 11th and 12th are given in this book. And this is the fully revised, updated edition with no errors. And the main advantage of this book is that questions are arranged chapter wise, or more precisely topic wise. So you guys can get an idea that which chapter is important or which topic is important from a particular chapter. So I will link this book in the description box below to check it out. So I am done with this chapter and now I will be taking a 10 minutes break and then will start attending my classes. So right here I am just attending my classes. So it's almost like 2 p.m. and I just woke up. I was supposed to start my first session at 2, but no one actually wake me up. So now I'll be starting my first session at 2:30. So then I started with a chapter called Moving Charges and Magnetism, and today my target is to complete the theory of this chapter. So it's almost like 5 p.m. and I am kind of done with this chapter. Some part of this chapter is still left. I will continue it tomorrow. And now I will be taking a 30 minutes break and then I will continue with my 11th class. So once all that is done, I started with the chapter of class 11th.